This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. She knows it wasn't my fault. Tyrion approached us.
Look, you once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing.
You're making a lot of drama out of nothing, Sarah. This will pass. Margaery and I will be friends again. I'm not going anywhere.
For your sake, Mira, I hope you're right.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira? So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with her. Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I'm afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still, I wonder if you're ready to play this game. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Margaery. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood from me.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Don't touch him! Take him! Take him!
The king is gone! I think he's
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira.
Can you help me get it out?
I have my own affairs to deal with. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
What do you expect?
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave, now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place.
I just needed to get away. After everything that's happened, it was terrible.
I'm sure you did. I'm not going to ask you again. Devil! Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
He said that it would be on his desk.
Mira, we're running out of time.
Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them.
And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. Oh, it has to be. Oh.
Come on!
It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
If I catch the bastard who...
I'll wring their bloody neck!
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
We've no time to waste. We must take back what's ours before all the ironwood is gone.
Aye. The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here. Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Well, I remember hiding down there, playing Monsters and Maidens with little Naaman and Megan. I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago. Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill. Damned Whitehills. Cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood?
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone.
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want too? I need to hear you say it, Roderick.
I want to know the price before I agree to pay it. I'm no fool.
It seems that you are, because you clearly don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know, but whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan, even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan. Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment.
Mother, I met with Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what?
She's the one who told me all of this.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No. This can't be. A And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
I have to say, Royland worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Duncan?
Duncan?
Or Maester Ortengren? If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go on, get in there.
I'll handle this.
Get down there.
Get down
there. What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, that won't do. If you won't be Ethan, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
He's down.
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch.
No more now we'll really have some fun.
Enough!
Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.